Outsiders Hall and Nash.
All right, now, hold on. We've got activity in the back. Go ahead, take it. Let's see who's back there. Nasty boys.
Yo, bro. Nasty boys. We're on there. Let us in. You know, call Doug Dellinger. Call him.
I know who you guys are, but you're not on our list.
Call Doug Dellinger. Call him.
What the heck do they want?
They went in for free.
Come on, we've got action instead of them. Let's see what they have to say. These guys.
Get Doug Dellinger. Yeah? Doug! Hey, yo, there he is. Yo, man. Come on.
You know better. You're not coming in here.
Yo, Doug, we're not coming to fight. All I want to do
they're
is
not
talk
coming
to
fight.
In the WCW office. We need to talk some stuff out. We're not going to fight.
Look.
I just need to talk to somebody, man.
We're going live, Nitro. This is not the time and place.
Come on.
All right, hold on. Let's go. Wait a minute. I don't trust these guys. We'll try to bring you up. We'll try to keep you up with the action inside of the ring if it's possible. Yeah, okay, we've got a split screen here. What are they doing? Dellinger has left it. No,
let's do it. What's the deal? I'm just trying to straighten.
But forget these guys. And Sherry's taking care of action inside of the ring.
She can do that all right. She's known for that.
Look, you guys, you believed in Hulk Hogan. You wanted to be NWO. That's what you wanted. You had your shot.
Make a couple signs. I'll work for food. Work the corner. Sherry's still
in
the ring.
What are they doing? Who's out there? Who is that? Who is that?
I can't tell.
Oh, yeah. Now, there's a threesome. There's a threesome.
What's he doing here?
And in the meantime, Harlem Heat has Sherry.
Uh-oh.